Hello Creative Media, this is Siri. How are you guys? Today I would like to talk on half of my master, Ben. I would like to talk about Westerns and Asians cultural difference. Western and Asian have different perspective of view. Today I will give you some example from emoticon. An emoticon is a metacommunicative pictorial representation of a facial expression, which in the absence of body language and prosody serves to draw a receiver's attention to the tenor or temper of a sender's nominal verbal communication, changing and improving its interpretation. In short word, deliver your emotion through character. Usually, emoticons in Western style have the eyes on the left, followed by nose and the mouth. The two-character version, which omits the nose, is also very popular. Westerns describe their emotion through mouth, but Asians describe their emotion through eyes. Sometimes they emit a mouth describe emotion. As you can see, Western and Asian have different perspective of view. Each one has pro and con. I think to know these differences will strengthen your thinking and creativity. Thank you for listening.